Yeah, I was like, what the heck? Get to feel it.
Australia bound.
No dogs.
So we're alive.
We made it
into the Sydney.
The Sydney AO.
We know our acronyms by now.
Perfect. Oh, there's our group. This...
We are on our way to the, what are we doing? We're performing in the,
big place.
Shannon, what are we doing?
We're going to go play in the Sydney Opera House.
Oh, that's
really?
Where we're going.
Oh, man. That sounds like a big deal.
That's exciting.
Like a little bit of a big deal.
Hey, guys. I must commend you. You all look very stunning in your performance attire.
Thank you.
We call it Schmick here in Australia. You've never heard of that? Very sharp.
Okay. Erica, get your face out of my picture.
What?
Get your face out of my picture.
We'll get taller.
Okay. You okay?
Is that connected to your phone?
I don't know how to take a selfie. Someone guide me.
Is it the first selfie
you've ever taken?
I didn't
even recognize you back in
your house. That's actually Jeff and Rose's case.
It's always a video. You should know by now. It's always going to be a video. Voice chat.
Really excited. You guys sound great. This is going to be an experience I don't know. really cherish.
It was pretty moist.
No, it was fine. It was okay.
That was fun.
Paul Herrera, you just played the Sydney Opera House. What are you gonna do now?
Exactly. Oh.
That's the best thing.
Sleep.
Yes.
Like
Chris Golden, you just played in the Sydney Opera House. What are you gonna do now?
Sleep. I'm gonna go get a beer.
That's everybody's yes. answer. Nick Estrada, you just played the Sydney Opera House. What are you gonna play now?
What am I gonna play now?
What's next? For Nick Estrada, the trumpet player for HR7.
Dale Engstrom's birthday extravaganza party, super ultra.
Oh, yeah.
What other words like that?
That's right.
The mega birthday bash?
It's going down.
Whatever it is.
Oh, if you're not in Sydney, Australia, you're missing out.
We're here at Sydney Harbor. It's going to be fun.
Sydney Town Hall.
One time.
Centennial Hall in the Sydney Town Hall. Look at that organ though.
Thank you. So that was our last show here in Sydney. And I'm pretty sure we won sweeps. I don't know. It was pretty killer. Anyway, they got red lights on us. There's Amy. That was a pure yes, yes. Y-A-A-A-A-S-S-S-S-S. Adios.
Be right.
Be right. Yeehaw.